We're giving you a very low dose only. I need you sharp out there and disciplined. First sign of any side effect and we stop and you're off team until you straighten out. Agreed?
It's Mr. Blue, isn't it?
Mr. Green, it's a pleasure finally to meet you. I must say, I wondered if you were real. And if you were, I wondered what it would look like. A person with that much power lurking in him. Nothing could have surprised me more than this unassuming young man shaking my hand.
I appreciate your help, Dr. Stearns, but I'm putting you at terrible risk. Do you think you can cure me?
I'm very confident, Bruce. Now, did you bring the blood sample? You know, the Army has some data that would really aid my analysis. If only I could get my hands on it.
I might have a friend who can help.
Thank you.
the data.
Outstanding. You know, you should talk with Simon Utrecht. I've been reading about his research. It sounds similar to your own.
I hope not.
As you can see, Dr. Darnell, I'm going to use atmospheric radiation to recreate the government's biotech experiment.
Mr. Utrecht.
Please, call me Simon.
Mr. Utrecht, that experiment was only successful once. What makes you think you'll succeed?
The energy I'm using is more stable than gamma radiation. I'll be remembered as the man who brought the human race to the next stage of evolution. Your brother and Mike agree. I'll share the rewards with those who contribute. Will you help me, Doctor?
I'm Anne, and please call me Anne.
The Enclave, an organization led by scientists, should be concerned with the welfare of humanity. I know firsthand the horror scientists sometimes inflict on mankind. I need to find a way to stop them, and myself.
The defeat of Cyclops was improbable. We are prepared to deploy more.
Your robots are useless. We've created machines to siphon Manhattan's power, the wind, and even the bioelectric energy of its citizens.
Thanks for coming, Bruce.
What's going on?
Enclave is on the move. I've heard they've placed machines that siphon energy at key points around the city. Be careful. Those things will draw the juice right out of you if you get too close.
I need to find a way to stop that myself.
Thank you.
defend myself.
Aggressive operation, even for the Enclave. This may be the start of something big. I'll look into it.
Simon Utrecht is a ruthless businessman. I almost contacted him when I first started searching for a cure. Decided to steer clear. I hope he's not testing radiation on himself. He has no idea what he could become.
The army's coming to arrest Simon Utrecht. Do you need to talk to him? Somewhere, but it's real unstable. If you can't stop it, it's gonna be bad. Real bad.
that?
That monster destroyed the antenna. But look at us. The procedure worked. We've evolved.
Let's teach that thing a lesson.
This should be fun.
Experiment was a success. We're more than human now. And if that thing interferes again, we kill it.